Between now and June 2024, EU countries must update their national energy and climate plans, also known as NECPs, which will act as their roadmap to reach a safe climate and a resilient, sustainable energy system over the next 7 years. But to limit the Earth's warming to 1.5 degrees, these plans have a long way to go. In order to harvest the benefits of climate action, such as renewable, affordable energy and climate-friendly homes for everyone, EU governments need to accelerate systemic change across all areas of society, the economy and our day-to-day lives, leaving no one behind and in harmony with nature. Join the conversation to get EU countries on board with more ambitious NECPs and fast-track us towards the sustainable way of life we all want and need.